What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new episode. Episode number 21. 21. 21? 21. 21.
It's
19. 21. Yeah, 19. All right. Episode number 21. We don't have things in a box.
Nope.
It's in a bag. A lot of bags. I went to Vegas, guys. I went to Vegas and I stopped at the biggest gasoline station. I don't know if it's in California. Is it California? Or just the world? Biggest Chevron in the world.
In the U.S.
We're just gonna say, in the galaxy. We are the guardians of the fucking galaxy now. Of this Chevron. And they had all these different types of hosts. They had a lot more, but I just got the ones that people don't really eat or people don't really try.
We wrote a clip of
we got a whole thing, dude. It was amazing. They have like hundreds of toilets. You can poop toilets. Everybody could go poop at the same time.
What did he say? Oh.
For real?
Yeah. No, I don't think so. Right, like, pee probably, but not poop. There was a lot of toilets like. Didn't they have like over 45 stalls? Over 45 stalls.
In the world.
In the world.
Of the galaxy.
Of the galaxy. All right, we're getting off topic. But they had all these crazy treats and I was like, new video, let's do it. Yeah. So. Hostess, you guys don't know, Hostess actually left for a while. I was so sad. I had no Twinkies and I was so depressed.
Oh shoot. But it's not as a mix. They're all different. Oh no, wait, never mind.
They're all Hostess, dog. They're all Hostess. So then they came back. They made the greatest comeback in sports history, unlike the fucking Dodgers the other night that couldn't do shit.
Yes, sir.
You're not a Red Sox fan, you're a Dodger fan, dog.
I'm just kidding. I didn't want to wear their jersey.
We're pretty upset. But to get on with it. This is coming out this Sunday, huh? Next Sunday? Yeah, so technically it would be 8 days since the Dodgers fucking blew it against the fucking Padres. Fucking Dodgers. I hope you guys watch this video. Show you what a real comeback is. Yeah. Hostess.
We drove 2 hours back for no reason. You get it? Because so I'm saying like it's only 2 hours away to the game.
I see you in LA! San Diego fans! 2 hours away!
I don't know what time it is. So back to it. We're here with the Hostess, guys. Hostess, a little bit of everything. We got cupcakes, we got ding-dongs, we got ho-hos, we got zingers, we got Twinkies, we got bunts, baby bunts, and we got snowballs. I never ate snowballs as a kid. I never ate no bunts as kids. I had Twinkies, but these are mixed berries, so I'm used to just the original, or the, like, you know, they have the seasonal ones, like the Halloween ones and shit like that, or like,
Had the regular
Twinkies. No, me too. So, the creamy but side. This is a mixed berry one. Then they got zingers, raspberry, ice vanilla. Oh, I thought it was lemon. Oh, ice vanilla. Even better for me. And devil's food cake. And then we got the original ho-hos, which is chocolate. And then a ding-dongs. And we got birthday cake cupcake, orange cupcake. That one sounds kind of gross as fuck, but fuck it. And then we got an ice, this one, yeah. Ice lemon cupcake, dude.
That sounds nasty.
Why, if these are not good, why are you making them, Hostess?
Yeah,
Hostess. So we're going to find out if these are even good. So give us a second. That was the longest intro ever.
That was probably like 3 minutes or
so. So it was a rant of the Dodgers, a rant of this, and just a whole crazy thing. But we also got some footage. Did we say that? Yeah, we got some footage of this. They had everything there, dude. I won $100 there. Y'all should check it out. But give us one of the galaxy. Give us 1 second. I'm gonna open them up and we're gonna get started with this. Alright, so we're back. I opened up the zingers. So the zingers are the first ones we're gonna be trying. Raspberry zinger. It has cocoa on there. I don't like cocoa, but let's see.
Yeah.
Ready? You see, the inside's not bad.
No, it's not that bad.
The raspberry's not bad, but
the cocoa's not in on these.
No.
It messes it up at the end.
Yeah, like, it has a nasty aftertaste.
Look at that.
It looks good on the inside, but the raspberry still, the cocoa's still in my mouth. Then we have the ice vanilla, right? When I picked this up, I thought it was a lemon one. That's why I got it.
That one? That's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Honestly, I miss Twinkies. Like, I miss eating
It tastes Twinkies. Like a Twinkie, just with, like, vanilla on top. The top part. And then, we got the devil's food cake, which is all chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. My mom loves chocolate on chocolate. That's my favorite.
Oh, yeah. And it's not too much chocolate.
Yeah.
I don't taste it. It's like a lot.
Kind of tastes like a ho-ho. Most juicy. Mm. But in the order I got, I think there'll be chocolate vanilla, then the raspberry.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's really good. Keep it up, Hostess. Get rid of the fucking coconut, and the other one will be amazing.
Yep.
All right. Let's move over to the baby buns. Oh, Snowball? You want the Snowball?
Oh, yeah.
This is a Snowball. Oh, yeah. I don't... This is like all cocoa. Not the movie. All right, so let me get that first one right there. Dude, you know what this feels like?
A marshmallow.
What's that candy that's the marshmallow with the...
The yellow ones?
Oh, yeah. Those Mexican cookies that have like...
Mamones, no?
No, not the mamones. It's the... As the four... Like the four little marshmallows.
And then you break them. Oh, I know. The pink, white...
The pink, white. And then it has that like the raspberry filling on top. Uh-huh. You know what it is?
I don't know what they're called.
Oh, but this feels and looks kind of like it. But like giant form. All right, you ready?
Is that chocolate though?
There's chocolate though. It's chocolate on the inside. It's a snowball. Ready? Mm-hmm. Mm-mm. Oh, no.
Mm-mm. No.
Mm-mm.
They're called malvaviscos.
Oh, this is all nasty.
Disgusting.
Oh. Dude.
Mm-mm. Mushroom.
It has too much. It's all marshmallow.
I'll rip out everything and just eat the inside.
Yes. I'm gonna eat it upside down like that. Dude, that was bad.
Those are nasty.
Snowballs, you need to go.
So yeah, I prefer these.
Yeah, yeah, no lie. The raspberry zinger, I would eat that one over this fucking nasty snowball any day.
That's nasty.
Bro, I'm upset.
It's like all screwed.
All right, give me a second. We're going to take a pause back. All right, so we back. We opened up the Twinkies and the baby buns. Twinkie first?
Twinkie.
This is the mixed berry Twinkie. All right, so.
Oh, shoot. I was like, damn.
Not bad.
Soft, strawberry.
I mean, it's a Twinkie, but I'm talking good. About the inside. Like, it's not that bad.
That's pretty good.
I would eat these if they had them over here. Or if anyone's seen them here, and I haven't seen them. I would eat those again.
They're pretty good.
Not my favorite Twinkie.
No, they're not.
No, but I would eat them again. All right, let's go to the big ones. You want the strawberry or lemon? I say we do lemon.
Lemon, because the rest I'm not trying to have.
Then, yeah. At least that way, if it's gross, we have that strawberry one that might look, at least looks a little bit better. Oh, they're so cute. Look at this, so little. Look at that little wheel. All right, ready? One, two.
The inside.
Oh, that's strong.
It's super good. You know what it reminds me of? If we go to Food for Less, it's that lemon cake. It
literally I hate like that lemon cake.
Oh, dude, that's just bomb.
Really? Dude, you look really all excited. Yeah, I kind of don't like lemon cakes.
I literally just cut the, like, literally everything out.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Dude, you jumped on it real quick. You're like, dude, let me get that.
There.
Only in LA when you get a ghetto bird over your video. Huh?
Alright. That's super good.
Yeah?
I recommend it.
This is strawberry cheese. Oh, it's strawberry cheesecake. So not just regular strawberry. It's a strawberry cheesecake.
Oh. There you go.
Alright. You ready? It was sticking up.
Yeah.
Ready?
Mm.
Mm-mm.
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 Just smell.
Smelling it. I smelled it right when I was... Yeah, we're gonna be back, dog.
Alright, so we're back, dude.
That cheesecake one was gross. The strawberry cheesecake was probably the worst one out of all of them. And I hate this one, the snowball.
Oh, dude.
Dude, I would rather eat a snowball than that strawberry cheesecake. And the lemon one was way better than that strawberry cheesecake.
Looking at it is like nasty. Literally,
yeah.
It's just like...
It's like a trampoline. But would you eat that one over the other one?
No, I think I'll eat this one.
The strawberry one?
Wait, out of these two or like
yeah. Out of these two, which one would you eat?
Oh, this one.
Really?
I wouldn't do it. It's nasty. It's not chewy and gooey.
I don't know, man. I would rather eat that other one that was chewy than that strawberry one disgusting, dude. Dude, that was gross.
If that was your only snack you had to eat, like, in the whole world, like, I mean, like, for your lifetime.
Yeah.
Which one would you choose?
Oh, the snowball.
Hell no.
Look, at nah. I could turn it over.
No, but you don't have to eat everything.
No, who's that?
The rules.
There's no rules.
The galaxy is there.
The galaxy? I could eat that upside down and just leave the marshmallow there.
But you have to eat
it. If you have to eat that, that's disgusting. No, I don't know, man. Okay. Alright. Next, we got our ho-hos. I got hoes. In different areas. Alright, let me get my ho-ho. The chocolate fell off the top. Alright, let me get one and you get the other. Dude. Oh. Dude, I drove back from Vegas with these, dude. I feel like I'm kind of the reason why they're like breaking apart.
This is a long drive.
This is a long drive, dog. And it's hot. It actually wasn't that hot this time. Right?
Wasn't that hot?
It's a good little reaction. Alright. Del ho-hos. That one's really good.
So much chocolate.
It's... What?
Wait a damn minute.
What? Too much chocolate.
And you like the lemon one?
Oh, that's a different story.
No.
It's good. I just need something to drink with
it. Obviously. Alright. Next, you got your Ding Dong.
Yeah, those I know they're going to be good.
Remember when they used to come in foil paper?
For real?
Yeah. Are you?
I don't know where I've been at.
Dude, you're... How old are you?
17.
Shut the fuck up. Dude, they used to come in foil paper. And you unwrap them like... This week.
Like the ice cream ones, you know how they're frozen?
Yeah, something like that. Alright. Mm-hmm.
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 No?
No,
it's
good.
Oh my god.
It's good, it's good.
But... I feel like you're gonna say, but...
Yeah, I prefer these better than those. Than the ho-hos.
Imagine just... Nah, I like them the same. They're kind of... They look the same. Dude, I feel like... Come on. These are the same. They're the exact same.
But different size.
Just the size. This is a hockey puck. This is the little... Look at that little Snickers.
Yep. Size match.
Alright. Give me a second. I'm going to open up these... cupcakes, and we're gonna try them out. Dude, I need my ice.
Oh, now that one I know is gonna be nasty. Well, I don't know, maybe because lemon, you know?
You like the other lemon ones.
No, that tastes exactly like it.
Hey, baby.
Big
two, one. All right, so we got lemon, we got orange, and we got cupcake. By the way, these cupcakes, oh, I'm sorry.
I was like, what?
Birthday cake. These birthday cake look so depressing. Like if you brought this and say, hey, happy birthday, be like, get that shit out of my face, dude. Go put some more sprinkles on there.
And a candle.
And a candle. We got a freaking candle. But which one do you want to try first, dude? I'm kind of not.
I'm saying the lemon.
Lemon?
If it was good the first time.
All right.
That'd be good the second.
Just pop it out, now.
Oh, never mind. That just smells.
It's strong, dude. Ready? Come on. Two.
Mm-mm. What are you guys thinking, bro?
Oh, lemon is nasty. Oh my god. I'm gonna package it back up and send it to them and be like, gross. Oh my god, it's so disappointing, dude.
Everything that I left here is nasty. Oh, other than this one.
Oh my god, you killed almost everything else.
Literally, because it was good.
Alright, I only eat a little bite of everything. Alright, orange. Oh, god damn it. Ready?
Mm-hmm. It smells nasty.
Yeah, it's strong, dude. They overdid it with that orange scent. Oh.
So it's not bad as this one?
Mm-mm. No, it's actually not.
Oh, shoot. The, like, aftertaste.
Yeah, it's just really strong, dude. Oh, dude. Regular cupcakes is what I'm sticking to from now on. Oh. Give me a second, dude. We're gonna come back, dude. I need to get something to drink. Alright, so. That was gross.
That was
pretty bad, dude. Dude, this birthday cake better redeem itself. It's funfetti! It's funfetti! Oh my god.
Smells good.
Oh, crap. Oh, shoot. Oh my god. I'm sorry for this talking shit. It's funfetti. It's like a party in your mouth.
That's good. You know how you said it was sad? It
made you happy. It made me happy as fuck, dude.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, it's funfetti, dog. It's like the funnest cake in the world. Like,
cupcake in the world.
Yeah, like.
Galaxy of
them. Now we know why these aren't sold over here, because they're disgusting, but I need to see more birthday cakes over here, because.
No, good. Now I'm going to finish this one.
I think this episode was sweet. Oh,
is that all?
That was it, dog. We finished it, huh? No, not really. It's all on our plate still. But, man. Mm-mm. My favorite one? Obviously, funfetti.
Out of all of them?
Yeah, funfetti, dude. No matter what. Funfetti is going to win always.
I'm the lemon guy, bro.
Oh, dude, that was disgusting.
That's my top.
Top three. The zinger, the chocolate zinger. That's number three. Number two will be the ding dong. And number one will be my cupcake funfetti.
Number three is the zinger. Two.
Which zinger?
The chocolate one. Mm-hmm. And then two was the birthday, and then the first one was the lemon.
Oh my god. Really?
Not this lemon. This lemon was hell no.
Yeah, it was pretty gross.
No, it's pretty good.
I
bought myself a cake.
Dude, I'm so happy. The funfetti made everything better, like.
What's the nasty one, the worst one?
Oh, dude, without a doubt, this strawberry.
Marshmallow.
No, strawberry.
Marshmallow.
Dude, top three worst, ready?
Marshmallow.
The third worst, the zinger, the raspberry coconut. Number two, this bouncy house.
The top three, for me is three.
And this is the absolute worst. This strawberry cheesecake. If you like this strawberry cheesecake one, go try this, please. And if you like it, unfollow us at this moment. Never again watch an episode of this, because we're literally here telling you what's not good, and you're eating the nasty shit.
Gross.
Dude, that's gross.
See, that's why it's all over there, not over here.
Yeah.
That was nasty.
Alright, man.
Ready? I can do this too.
I didn't even mention Ace Pomade, guys. Ace Pomade, it's on our hair. It's on your hair today.
It's on my hair this time. I like it. it's pretty good.
It smells good. Guys, or ladies, get your man some Ace Pomade. Have him smelling like a true gentleman. Oh, damn. Not like those nasty ass products that. Just some good shit. Alright then.
Yeah.
We are done for today. Dude, I'm gonna go take a nap.
Dude, that birthday cake.
That birthday cake was amazing. Dude, I'm done. And we'll see you guys next week.